Here's Steve Domenico here at CES Boxing with Marcia Agripino here. Big time female boxer for CES now. We had a big women's boxing match tonight. What did you think of that match?
You know, I thought it was pretty good. Both ladies did good. You know, with women up on the rise, it's nice to see women on the card. Both skilled fighters. One's an MMA fighter for CES and up against the boxer, so it was nice. Both ladies did a good job, you know?
Excellent. Well, you got a fight coming up. They made a big announcement tonight.
Yes.
Official announcement. You've been saying it online. They've been talking about it, but they did it tonight. How you feel about fighting for CES again? Your last one was at Foxwoods when you came away with a nice win there.
Yep. So I'm up against another tough opponent, another MMA girl coming out of Canada. You know, it's always nice to fight in my backyard. I get a lot of support that comes out for me, whether I'm in Rhode Island or Connecticut, but you know, I feel good. It's gonna be my first 6-round fight, but you know what, I'm ready to go the distance in a longer fight. You know, I think stylistically for me, I'm gonna do better in the later rounds. Been working a lot on trying to be a boxer, not so much a brawler, which I tend to do. As you've seen, I can hang in there and brawl with girls, but we're gonna try to stay calm and work on my boxing a little so that I can get into the later rounds and not tire myself out. So that's just what we've been working on.
Excellent. Well, I seen you with Shelly Vincent a lot.
Yes, absolutely.
You know, she's got a big fight coming up. The girls are bringing it in the boxing world, man.
Yes, it's good to see.
How's your training regimen with her? When do you train with her? How does that happen?
So on the weekend she comes and stays at my house, and you know, we're doing 2-a-days on Saturdays and Sundays. We spar on Saturday up here in Rhode Island, then we go back home and do some strength and conditioning, and then we do it all over again on Sunday. So it's been really good. Shelly's been my number one sparring partner since I started as an amateur. So you know, not too many women are going to be tougher than her. So I think, you know, I train with the toughest, so you can put me in there with the toughest and I'm going to handle myself just fine, because you got to train with the best to be the best, so that's what I do. And with our fights just being a week apart, you know, it couldn't be better planned for me personally.
Beautiful, beautiful. You had that last fight at Foxwoods.
Tough fight.
Great
Jay
fight,
Hansen
tough
is guy. No joke, man. That
yeah,
kid
came,
is a rock star.
She came
star.
In there and she, you know, she was trying to put it on you.
Yeah.
But, you know, you came away the week. How'd you feel about that fight and fighting in front of a crowd like that?
You know, I felt pretty good. Like I said, we tried to work on my boxing for that fight. The last time I fought prior to that, I fought Bianco out of New York, and it was just an all-out brawl. So we tried to tone it back a little, work on my boxing, and, you know, I came out with a win, trying to stay calm and do what I need to do. But, you know, hats off to Kay Hansen, because that kid's no joke.
Yes, great, great fight.
Yep.
Very entertaining. This fight coming up.
Yeah.
Do you know, I mean, I'm not, I think they're going to be having other people on this card still announcing. But as far as the women on this card, are you the only women bout
so
at this
far,
point?
So far, I did have some amateur girls reach out to try to get them on the card,
yep.
But on the pro side of it, it's just myself.
Excellent, excellent. And, you know, it's going to be a mix of amateur and pro fighting,
yep,
which is
just
always
like the last
great.
One, yep.
Because we don't see it enough for the Emmys, you know what I mean? And
yeah,
we're trying
and
to pump
all,
them up.
Those kids all put on a great show, you know? So, you know, it should be a good night of boxing.
Excellent. Now, as far as your gyms, your camps,
mm-hmm.
You're at
Whalen City Boxing out of New London, Connecticut.
Do you cross-train this way? Do you come down this way? I know you train with Shelly.
I just
but
come...
what other camps are you jumping into to try to get some work?
I get some working with Karen Doolin. You know, I train with her every Monday. You know, she's been a solid sparring partner in my camps for the last couple camps. So between the women, I tried it. I did go to City O'Tong and train with
Excellent.
Sarah Click. So,
Excellent.
You know, I got some work in with
Good.
Her because the girl I'm fighting is a Muay Thai fighter. So I went up to City O'Tong. They put the clock on 5-minute rounds.
There
I almost
go.
Died, but
Let's
you know
go.
What? I got through
Let's
it, man,
go.
You know? So I try to reach out to people that are going to be stylistically similar to the girl that I'm fighting. I try not to overstudy the people because just what you see online, that might not be the person that actually shows up come fight
they
night,
change,
you know?
Yes.
So I try to not obsess over it, you know what I mean? I just try to do as much as I can, work with as many different styles as I can, because with MMA fighters, you never know what you're coming up against,
yes,
you know
exactly.
what I mean? So you gotta work with men, women, lefties, righties, you know, you gotta stay prepared for everything. So, you know, that's what I'm doing.
Excellent. We got a ways to go before this fight.
That's all right.
A lot of social media, a lot of getting you out there.
Yep,
and you're
yep.
doing a great job on, you know, social media getting
yes,
out there.
The tickets are going,
Excellent.
Which we, you know, we're getting tickets out. always my biggest ticket sales go to my coworkers at the hospital. So, you know, hope nobody gets hurt and needs to go to L&M because there's not going to be anybody there to take care of
you. Thank you so much. I'll be at that point. Maybe I'll get the credit again. Last time I called, I got your name all around.
My mother let you know, too.
Yes,
my mother let you know.
And he did. I'll get it this right.
That's right.
Right this
you better
time,
tell
Bob.
My mom you're going to get my name right.
All right.
Thank
Welcome
you
to
so
CES Boxing. Marcia Agripino here.
Thank
did
you.
Did I say it right?
Kind
you of
did.
Right.
Agripino.
Agripino.
That's why we just go with Pino because nobody can say Agripino.
No, honest Marcia Pino.
Just go Pino. You don't even have to say Marcia. Just go Pino.
Pino. All right. We're Pino.
Pino.
All right. We out of here with Pino.
That's
we'll
right.
We'll be seeing you soon.
Thank you
Thanks
very much.
So much.